In this design challenge, your goal is to arm a box with an alarm that sounds when the box is open, but also has an alternate entrance that can be hacked without setting off the alarm. For a little help, let's hear from a real engineer.
Hi, my name is Jackie, and I'm a systems engineer here at the Boeing Company.
Jackie has worked in cybersecurity. That means she protects computers from being broken into or hacked. And since there are a lot of computers on airplanes, this is an important job.
What we call hacking here at the Boeing Company is multiple attempts into an area that someone does not have authorization to be in.
Cybersecurity engineers figure out ways to make alarms to alert people if someone is trying to access a computer without permission. When engineers like Jackie design these networks and systems, they have to think about all the different ways that people will access a network and try to make them secure from as many directions as possible. They have to think about where the attacks will come from in order to design these alarm systems. It will be your job to think like this when designing your box. You have to think about where the attacks will come from and how you can prevent the hacker from getting inside the box.
This is a hack-a-box. This is your challenge.
In this version, the ribbon acts as the conductor and the insulator. Depending on where the ribbon is, it either closes or opens the circuit. So if you leave the ribbon where it is and open the box, it will close the circuit and the alarm will go off.
How to prevent the hacker is you're going to actually move the ribbon over to the far side. And then when you open your box, it doesn't beep. So that is the whole thing of the circuit, where your ribbon touches and where it doesn't touch. That makes the alarm go on and off.
A circuit is a loop of conductive materials that lets electricity flow from the power source, like a battery, through the device you're trying to power and back to the battery. Be sure that your circuit is set up correctly or your alarm may not work.
Do you want to build a hack-a-box? Check out the activity on the Curiosity Machine.